So if I wanted to hit a power backhand, it would be fairly flat. If I want to get more spin, my racket head needs to be under the ball a lot more, and I'm brushing up a lot.